Good quarter noon, Pioneers. Today is Wednesday, September 6, 2017.
What are you doing?
You didn't get the memo?
What memo?
It's National Read a Book Day.
Oh, are you a book by any chance? Because I can't stop checking you out. Moving on, I'm Jihan.
And I'm Martin.
And this is the Pioneer Press Daily Edition.
Are you interested in learning about more information of the congressional nominations process and the five service academies, U.S. Coast Guard, U.S. Naval Academy, U.S. Military Academy, U.S. Air Force Academy, and U.S. Merchant Marines Academy? If the answer is yes, then please see Ms. Kretz for a copy of the U.S. Academy Night on Wednesday, September 20th from 6 to 8 p.m.
Hey Pios, do you love to travel? Always wanted to go zip-lining through the rainforest and visit chocolate plantation and see how chocolate is made, see the Eiffel Tower, go to down the French Riviera and visit London? Well, see the Shakespeare where he wrote all of his plays? Then this announcement is for you. We'll be traveling to Costa Rica in spring 2018, France summer 2018, and to London 2018. Come out today to Social Science Lecture Hall at 5 p.m. Bring your parents, and if you can't make it, then go see Mr. Harmio, Ms. No, or Ms. Kreiner for more information. Don't miss out, Pios.
This is an amazing opportunity for you guys to travel. Do you know what is happening tonight? It's back to school night. Come support our fellow pioneers as they showcase our arts program starting at 5:30. Classroom visitations begin at 6 p.m. But wait, there's more. Do you have Snapchat? Starting at 12 p.m. today, you can add our back to school night geo filter to our snaps. Grab a screenshot of your class schedule, add your filter, and send your parents a quick reminder, Piles.
All right, Martin, do you speak French?
No, I don't.
Well, that's okay, because you know what? French Honor Society will be selling delicious fruit skewers for $1 back to school night today.
Wow, $1 sounds really yummy.
It is really yummy.
Hello, Piles. Did you know that there is a Gay Straight Alliance Club on campus? Well, there is. Come by our first meeting on room 7 today at lunch. Look for the rainbow flag, bring your lunch and your friends. Everyone is welcome.
Attention seniors! Well, there's not going to be a meeting today at lunch, but there's going to be one next week. Until then, keep it classy, seniors.
Four! Congratulations to the girls' golf team as they defeated the Indians of Fullerton by 18 strokes yesterday. The Piles were led by senior Angela James and shot the low round of the day at Fullerton Golf Course, carding a 47.
Solid rounds were also turned in by Duran's sisters, Alina and Alyssa, as well as Christine. Pope! Luis Gonzalez, the Pioneers face the Indians rematch afternoon at Dad Miller Golf Course. Check out the sweet tee shot right now. Bring it on, Steven.
Thank you for sending that in. And boy, are you the next Messi or Ronaldo?
Maybe Martin.
Probably not. Come on out, next Tuesday through Thursday, trials will be held for all boys 9 through 12 that want to be part of the amazing soccer program here at Western. Trials will be held on the JV football field right next to the baseball field.
And that's all we have for today, Pios.
Follow us on all of your favorite social media all this season at The Pile Press.
And don't forget to hashtag your favorite pictures at The Pile Press.
Tweet us at The Pile Press with your song requests.
And remember, never stop checking out boys. I mean books.
And we leave you, yes, today we have it back here on The Pioneer Press. Hashtag Pile Press, guys. So have a wonderful,
wacky,
whimsical,
a wild Wednesday.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Press on, Piles. Hey!
Show them your flame to the fire. It's spraying like your name on a flyer. They wanna tame your desire, but you.